disonesti. Il mego
esti
fugest. I think we will be good friends. Don't you? Queen of this land. Grazie. Thank you for answering my galas. Not that they would have given you a choice. Yes. How unfortunate that you are here. Well, unfortunate for you. Do you know who I am? Do you know who I am? You should. You really should. You need not fear me like you fear your Satan, no? Where are you? Think about it. You will know, I think. When you think, you know who I am, human. Or should I say corpse? We hang your kind on hooks down here. Do you know yet who I am? A pity for you. You have met my friends, I'm sure. The blue gorgon. How she copies my accent. I do not appreciate it. I am the original, I assure you. You are extra million. Why do you think they talk like me? The vampire are made in my image, you could say. But why do you know them? Are you a fool? marriage with the vampire. Very naughty of you. You don't know who I am? No? It is a privilege to be here, you know. Incur with me. A very privilege for you. You are lucky I take such pity on fool humans. There's no respect anymore. What can you do? Nothing. Nothing. Oh, nothing but make amends for the fool humans by teaching them respect. Oh, in some... How lucky you are to be in my In other lands of death, you would be in servitude. Or burning eternal flame. You would not be treated so well as you are here. Incur. Perhaps you are hungry, mortal. Perhaps you would eat. Perhaps you would like an hors d'oeuvre. A delightful cornucopia of death. As you have vampire problems, a god
for your vampire
troubles, I give it to you, since you are still so fool as to take gifts from strangers whose names you don't know. Garlic to help the dead sleep. Garlic to keep the vampire away. Garlic to save the vampire who would be. That is the plight you are in, you know. Yes. You think death is the worst of your problems? But then you do not know what a fool you are. Who you are. You have died.
Perhaps you think they are sexy of some kind. And that is why you go to your vampire. You still do not know my name. That is all right. We should not be on a first name basis. But you should know that your name and my name are why you are here and not begun your life again. As a vampire. Yes, you are dead. Undead, undead, undead. But I chose you for mine. Where do you think our spiders come from? Satan's hell. Of course not. They come from me. They are my spiders. Radioactive and probably aliens, actually. I do not remember where they came from. Hello, Jean Louis. Look at the little one. She is so restless. I put her away. She is fond of the skulls. Aren't we all? My face. Of course I have a face. You do not like my death mask? It gives you nightmares. How thoughtless of me. Let me remove them for Do you really want to see my face? I suppose I could let you. You have been a good little human. And after all, you are technically my guest. Welcome to Kerr, my home, or as you might say, hell. You did not happen to bring a gift for the Queen of the Dead. It would be most suitable. Mortal. In fact, it would be quite rude should you not have a gift for the Queen of the Dead. Oh, you know. The usual presents, blood sacrifice, a sexy ritual in the fire, maybe some
lapis lazuli.
Ah, I knew we could come to an agreement. I will take it, please.
I think this will very much do. Thank you, mortal, for this magnificent present.
I do love lapis. My sister gave me lapis once. And I hung her on a hook. Family tradition. I do love how it shines. The Stone of Queens. But you know, I was rather hoping for a little blood sacrifice. After all, you are dead. Surely there is something you have to offer the Queen of the Underworld. Oh, Hazel. How divine. I don't think you'll be needing this anymore. You still do not know my name. That is dumb. How upsetting. You know who you are, so you should know who I am. How came you by that name you have? I will give you one hint. Mesopotamian God. They call me Ereshkigal, or in later times, a gate. But you can call me
your name.
She will be silenced one day. I would not let her walk from my hill. But you, I don't need. Do you understand? You see, there can only be one of that name. Surely you see the dilemma that would be involved in the thing immortal with my name. Go to the Satan's hell. It would not do.
do you hide from me? Flower of the sea. You are a wretched fool. Do not tell me you thought the sea vampire was going to save you. Fool human. This is what she used to drown you. This is all that comes of gifts of vampires. They do not care about you. They want their food. They want to feed. Well, now they have fed. You have drowned, and the sea vampire was too hungry to let you live. You think I do not know the sea vampire? The queen of the dead is aware of the vampire. Who do you think made the vampire? You're Satan. You think your Satan made the vampire? No. That was Ereshkigal. My gala, my demons, they are what you might call vampire. So, allow me to present my deal. I cannot have one with your name running around heaven and hell with me. The only Mesopotamian god you will ever know. Change your name, and I will bring you back to life. You may leave here. My servant, Nick. You may go free. What do you say? Do you want this deal? Of course you do. 5,000 years in the underworld. Such is my life, unalive, a death. You see, I do not want you to come back here once I let you go to the surface. I want you to stay in Earth, heaven, or grave. I do not need your weak soul here. Your Satan can have you, should he choose such a weakling for his realm. Satan, and his love for pineapples and rectums. Tragic. Satan. His car is full of torment and fire. Mine, you will see, is only full of shadows and skulls. Shadows and skulls. And occasionally the Gorgon will come by. She does do my work. She is a very good girl. A very, very good girl. Good girl is hard to come by in these days. You do not even understand, you entitled fool. Trusting the sea vampire of all people. But how could you know? In your world that denies the existence of the vampire and the Ereshkigal. Since you are still so fond of gifts from strangers, perhaps you will take one from Ereshkigal.
Scroll.
I suppose I must send you home. Keep my word and send you home. Very well. If I must. I need it. I know we shall get you home. That is my preference. Said what? Yes, the witches too learn their ways from me. No sound, perhaps, from Satan. I must give the devil his due. I think it is ready now. I must find it though. This delightful goo. There it is. Do you see it? Do not look so afraid. You accept many gifts from strangers. Gift from Ereshkigal will be no different. Except that it may actually help you for once. Look in my pot. Look in my you see there, it is not a normal plastic toy ring, of course not. This will get you home, you see. Indeed. Ereshkigal is one to keep her promises. A gift for you.
Ereshkigal. It will not drown you like your sea vampires gifted, you tedious fool. I suppose her humor delights me in its way. Well. This is for you. What shall your new name be? You have 3 seconds to pick a new name. That will do. Here we are. Here you are. This is the ring of Inanna. Like my sister? You will rise again. Take it. Go on. You trust vampires and strange doctors who talk about space orangutans and communists from Mars, but you do not trust Ereshkigal? That is an insult. Who is here to help you? After all your bad decisions? Here you are. Even plastics have their magic, you know? Ah, thank you. It suits you. Are you ready to go back to your time, human? I hold no accountability for what might happen when you get back. Wear that ring. And think of where you were. Think deeply on it. Think truly deeply on it. Hold your ring closely. I shall make your spell. Ereshkigal. Ereshkigal. Ereshkigal, Itadi.
know you will lament it. Remember to always grieve the dead. Or they may not help you later. Ereshkigal. Ereshkigal.
Queen of the dead.
Wishes you farewell. Good luck with your foolish kind. If they were truly smart, they would still worship Ereshkigal and not their Satan. Ah well. You know better. Mm-hmm.